Les quiero dejar con unas palabras del doctor Alistair Glass, director de Tyndall National Institute.
Good evening. Let me just say I'm absolutely delighted to be here today. This event has been in the works now for about a year, I think, when Carla Stafford, who was the ambassador to Ireland, the Mexican ambassador to Ireland, came down to Tyndall, and he said, I see all of these international students and staff here in Tyndall National Institute in Cork, but I don't see any Mexicans. And so the purpose of this trip was to try to create the kind of partnerships that we need with the colleagues here, with the Nanotechnology Group here in Puerto Barca, and hopefully build the kind of sustained relationships that allow people to travel in both directions and collaborate with each other. We have great facilities, and people here in Mexico are very welcome to use those facilities. Today, at our meeting, we heard a lot about what was going on in the research labs here, and we presented some talks about what is going on in Tyndall, and I think we have a lot in common. So going forward, I hope we not only have the relationship, but I think what we both need to do, both in Ireland and here in Mexico, is to get more value out of our research activities by collaborating very closely with them. We're doing that in Tyndall. We're learning how to do it with the Irish community. But the idea is to have much more focused research so that we get more economic benefit out of it. So that's the goal, and I think we're beginning something quite important. Thanks very much.